As part of KFC's plan to make a brand relevant to the youth, Snacks was conceived, a youth bottle with three main pillars: fashion, music, and gaming. The challenge now was to create a game that reinforced the gaming pillar of Snacks. So we devised a unique branded game called Tucky Tucky, Snacks' gaming counterpart on Facebook. Tucky Tucky is an adventure platform game, incorporating KFC's branding and features from the Snacks portal. In Tucky Tucky, you take on the role of a Tuckin and go on a quest to search for a legendary recipe book on planet Tucky. Players will encounter strange creatures to fight and obtain ingredients for special recipes, which include items from KFC's menu. Besides strengthening the brand identity, it also gives us the opportunity to introduce actual new KFC products within the game. For an added sticky factor, we implemented an in-game mini farming quest for players to grow their own ingredients. The levels and artwork in the game are designed in a quirky fashion, with at least 25 maps to explore, as well as over 50 costumes, characters, weapons and more in an ever-growing library. With so much to choose from, users can customize their character and have a personalized experience by constantly building up their weapons and costumes, so players can always expect a unique gaming experience. Of course, being on an FB platform, Tucky Tucky utilizes social media functions. For instance, for users to progress, users must invite their friends to battle certain enemies in the game. Players can gain gold coins in the game, used to buy items such as new recipes, costumes, and weapons. These gold coins can also be converted into Snacks points, which can be used on the Snacks portal to make redemptions of KFC products. New players are popping into Planet Tucky every day, as the quirky Tuckin continues to charm more youth, bringing the much-loved KFC brand closer to them.